Police in India have detained two members of the Italian Navy accused of killing two fishermen they mistook for pirates. The Italians, members of a Navy security team, were on an Italian merchant vessel when the incident happened last week. Their regiment has been supplying specialist anti-pirate personnel to accompany cargo ships.